We had 2 bags of grass, 75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered bladder acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, laughers, also a quart of tequila, quart of rum, case of beer, pint of raw ether, and 2 dozen amyls. But once you get locked into a serious drug collection, not that we need it at all for the trip, the tendency is to push it as far as you can.